Is that a chunk of my skin? Gross.
Wakey, wakey, earthquakey!
We're having an earthquake?
No, no, no. Just playing the wrestler wake-up game, man. Relax.
You might want to choose a less terrifying wrestler name next time.
Yeah, noted. We made it.
Already? It really didn't seem like we were driving 2 days.
Gee, I wonder why. It's because you've been asleep the entire 2 days.
Hey, I need my genius promoter rest.
Uh-huh.
How do you say I need a shower in Spanish?
Necesita un shower? I don't know. I don't remember the word for shower.
You're a lot of help.
Did you see that?
What?
That masked guy who attacked me, he's here. I just saw him.
I think you're seeing things from being awake for so long.
I'm telling you, that was him.
How about you get some rest before your big match tonight? We need to keep all our momentum going. Can't have any setbacks due to hallucinations, you know.
That wasn't a hallucination.
All right. Wait, stop, pull over!
What? What is it? Did you see him?
No! I want to try some authentic Mexican street corn.
You're the worst.
Tiene el pulso, pero el mago puede hacerlo desaparecer. Lo siento al mago, pero el que se lleva una máscara se parece enemigo a Baos. Impresionante la lucha libre de Boss. Tal vez hizo su tarea. ¡Qué noche hermosa! Hace buen tiempo mientras estamos afuera. Tal vez el mago lo controla. Esta lucha ha sido increíble, como nos dijo Baron Blade toda la semana pasada. Ahorita Buzz no parece cansado. Tal vez tenía un buen viaje, solamente lo mejor por los hombres de Baron Blade. Vos ha ganado todas sus luchas, pero el mago tiene sus trucos. Su primera lucha de Vos en México. Será la última si gana el mago. Thank you. escuché que el adversario del mago habla español. Pues bienvenidos a México, boss, y buena suerte. A mí no me parece que vos tiene miedo. Si hubiera luchado contra Braun Strowman, tampoco tendría miedo. Los dos luchadores, al punto de convertirse en superestrellas. ¿Quién será? ¿Quién va a ser? ¡Qué noche hermosa! Hace buen tiempo mientras estamos afuera. Tal vez el mago lo controla. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa aquí? ¡Es el enmascarado que atacó al boss en el evento de WWE! ¡Qué horror! ¡Terrible! ¡Qué lástima que esta lucha tremenda termina así! ¡Llévaselo de aquí! ¡Sácalo!
Now, do you believe me?
I guess so.
Look, I don't know why you're doing this, but I am not gonna let you try to ruin my career ever again.
Lo siento, soy un fan y solo quería atención. Perdóname, por favor.
What's he saying? Did he admit to everything?
No. He's a fan. He's just craving attention. He's a copycat. He's not the same guy. Let him go.
Gracias, señor. Oye, ¿puedo tener un autógrafo?
Not tonight, buddy.
Well, your big Mexico debut didn't go quite as planned, but the match was still great up until the end. Any publicity is good publicity, right? You've still got the buzz going.
I guess. I'm gonna take a shower.
You mean ducha? I looked it up.